Sellsword Twin Blades is actually the speedrun weapon. So, wait. Are you telling me that Sellsword Twin Blades are so good that you basically, you don't give a fuck even picking up a single weapon in this game, in the speedrun? Just start with the mercenary and, you know, you just keep using this weapon because it's so good? It's actually insane. K souls, whoops. Well, oh, that was more than I wanted to get. Whoops.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Ooh, the stamina is growing. Still didn't get another hit though. Oh yeah, now I'm supposed to talk to Yuria, right?
Speak, I desire, honorable lord. Ah, greetings, our lord and lady.
Different.
Good tidings. My spouse is ready. The time is ripe to greet her.
Okay.
The girl awaits thee in the hidden dark moon chamber of Anor Londo. So thou mayst a true monarch become.
She awaits me in Anor Londo?
Good time if the girl awaits thee in the hidden dark moon chamber of Anor Londo. So thou mayst, till we meet maybe
done. Okay. 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 Do I want to do the Yorm boss fight now, or do I want to go to the next area? Let's do the mana first, I guess. Also, remember you could have infused those swords with heavy and done this as a strength build? Yeah, but that would not be as powerful, right? Like, the dexterity scaling was higher than strength scaling, I think. It's a prison tower right below Anor Londo? Wait. So Anor Londo is in this game? Like the actual Anor Londo? What the fuck? Okay. Yeah, let's do Yorm, just because, Yorm's area actually becomes, like, Yorm's bonfire right here, in the travel menu is before the Pontiff Sullivan bonfire, so. Because I like doing stuff in order. Let's do this first. Or at least try to do it first. Okay, more of these guys. Oh, more of these guys. Oh, shit. Oh. I almost died already. God damn it, dude. Dude, stop stun-locking me! Stop it! Go away! Okay, let's try this again. Let's try this again. So stupid! It's so stupid, dude. If I get to hit them first, they are dead. If they get to hit me first, it's really annoying. Alright, the harder guy, thank you for coming. See you later, dude. Look for a secret in the next area. Very important before you go for the boss, okay? You're like... How do I explain my feelings about this combat system? I feel like the combat system is more fluent than in the other games. Like just the feeling, you know, how it feels is better. But the way the math works, like the resistances and like the stupid stun locks, like I do not enjoy that at all. Like it feels very cheap, kind of gimmicky. And the fact that at this point I can definitely say that you know, people saying that armor is useless in this game, they are right, because I'm still wearing like very light armor and I don't feel like the, you know, like the enemies actually hurt me a lot. So it must be true. Which is also very silly. Why the fuck would they make it like that? Especially because they had a good system in the earlier games. Oh, hello. Hello. Oh, okay. I do not see shit. Okay. Get fucked. Get fucked. The Murakumo. Seems like a katana style of weapon. The Murakumo. It's a curved greatsword, actually. Pretty good basic stats, actually. Yeah, very, very. I mean, it's a greatsword, though. Yeah, it's a greatsword. Mm. Probably not as good. Alva is from Dark Souls 2, by the way. Fluid but shallow. Dude, that's like... I feel like that's the best way to explain what I'm feeling about this combat system. Yeah. Fluid but shallow. Alva is from Dark Souls 2. I feel like I remember her name. But... What was she in Dark Souls 2? Also an invader, right? I feel like I fought her. The Irithyll dungeon. Longfinger required ahead. Time for crab. Be wary of fear. Oh my god, fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, that was cheap. Come on, that was cheap. Ah. Alva was a knight mentioned a lot, but he never showed up. Oh, I see. Yeah, it warned me, but... God damn it, dude. God damn it. Okay, we can just open this. Alright. It's locked. How do you... There must be a key for this. Yeah. Okay, what is the noise I hear? What the fuck are you? Okay, that's curse, I think. Be very off right. See? Shitty fading soul. Oh, come on. I like how he didn't do anything. He was just standing there. Okay, this leads down. Do I want to go down? I don't know. Let's get this item first. No! That only works one time. Well, we can go this way, or we can go down. Let's see what's here. I guess this doesn't open. Yeah. So this mostly functions as a shortcut once I unlock the door. Oh! It decreases my health. What? Dude, it decreases my max health! What the fuck? Dude, what the shit? That's OP? Look at this. Holy shit. Dude! That's no joke! That's a very annoying ability they have. Oh my god, attack him! Dude! Look at my HP! Look at my HP! Oh my god. This is like... Oh, what the fuck? Dude, I just noticed. Look how it says hollowing. I have a hollowing stat. It's 99. I guess it's max. Dude, fuck this guy. Die! Finally! Holy shit. So annoying. I wonder if that thing can actually kill you with that. Creepy? It doesn't attack me though, and I cannot target it. So it seems to be not an enemy. That is kind of strange. Jailbreaker's key. That's probably what I need to unlock that first cell. It was locked. Yeah, let's go back and open the cell. It's locked! Oh! So it's not for this. Okay. There's something below. Okay, let's go down next. These are the guys that are weak to thrust. But I'm not sure if at this point it's still a good idea to like go back to Gucci Katana. Let's see. Oh, wrong. Oh, okay. Still one shot. Okay, cool. It's locked, so... What do I need this key for if it doesn't open any of the cells? I'm doing, like, sometimes I'm doing, like, a backflip or something, and I have no idea how I do it. It just comes out randomly. Old Sorcerer Set. Okay. Time for Torch. Why Torch? Can I use my... Wait, can I use my flame as a torch? Not really. That would be a cool thing, actually. Like a cool little feature if you could use your pyromancy flame as a torch. It would make sense, too, you know? Oh, that doesn't work? Okay. Fuck. Dude. Come on! Attack! Thank you. I got a great magic shield. Okay. Why am I bleeding so much? Fuck. The leeches! Oh yeah! Where's those guys? Oh shit. How do you get in there? There must be a key for these cells. That's a very long blood loss. You can stop now. You can stop now! We have lost enough blood! Dude, come on! Finally. Two of these guys. Three! What the fuck?! I couldn't attack or do anything! Okay, I don't quite understand their spell yet. It's like, it decreases your max HP? It decreases your max HP, it also makes you unable to attack, and very slow. Like, it seems like it decreases your HP and it makes you heavier or something. Shit, now all of these guys are back. No. Well, the good news is that I explored most of the stuff already. Oh, so these guys are called the Jailers. Okay, we are already back. You're already back. Okay, I'm fucked. I'm fucked! Dude! The fuck is his enemy? Like, I can literally not attack when they, like, do their shit. It's so strange. Maybe I should remove my equipment? Wait, I think that thing with the HP only happens once they touch you with their- Wait, no, it doesn't. Fuck. retreat. I want to wait until my HP is back. There we go. Damn these guys. Okay. Now I should be good to go. Where's my souls? Thank God. Damn. These guys are no joke. Face the sleep talk. Oh, it's another one of these guys. Wait, this one seems to be, an enemy, though. Stupid golem-looking ass. Simple gem. Don't get hit. I'm trying. There's a Titanite bug thing. Kind of want it, but... Shit. Okay. Let's try to get it. Oh my god, I knew it. I knew it would bait me. It still died though. Get fucked. I'm freeing you, friend! But he doesn't care. But he doesn't care. Shit. Oh. Oh. Oh, I already hear another one of those guys. Well, okay. Let's move on.
Oh, big area. Try jumping. You know what? I might actually be able to jump down there with... with the silver cat. Nah, never mind. Never mind. We are not gonna do it. Fuck! I tried to get the crossbow guy first. But I got fucked. There we go. It's a mimic. Yeah. Okay. Let's try to take it out. Immediately. Let's see if I can do it. Yeah. Almost. Almost a one combo. Estus Shard. Ooh. Even more healing. What the fuck is this? Dude, there's something really big down there. What the fuck? Dude, it's like one of the giants or something. I can jump straight at it if I want to. Get fucked. Get fucked. Get fucked. Double get fucked. Get fucked. Get fucked. Get fucked. Get fucked. I believe this leads to the same area with the giant. It can't be the boss, because, you know, you never engage a boss without having a fog gate. I'm not sure if I should do it or not. I mean, I did kill giants before in this other area. Cathedral, so I might be able to do it. You know what? Let's not be pussies! Power of the flames! Let's go! Oh. Oh. Good thing I have so much healing. Whoops. God damn it, dude. Be wary of gravity. Why didn't you tell me that earlier? How would I know that falling down would kill me? Ah, this area.
I wonder if I can just... Can I just run? Wait, actually that just brings me down here anyway, so I could just... Yeah, there's actually no need for me to go through the three guys. I can just jump down here. Easy. That scared me. Is it following me? No, it's not. Well, the thing is, if I jump down there, I'm not actually at the giant's feet. But that's a big problem. Oh, nice. He killed it for me. Probably right in front of a new bonfire. I don't know what's the best way to get down there. I don't want to lose my souls, but... Maybe jump down here? The problem is I don't know how to get out of that area with the giant. I know how to get in, obviously. But how to get out? It must be through this door, right? Oh my god! I don't know if I can open this door though. Yeah, I have no idea. Fuck. I shouldn't have jumped down there in the first place. I mean, I'm good if the door opens, then I'm good. If the door doesn't open, fuck. No! Dude! You can literally, you cannot do anything about this. Once they hit you once, you're just, I don't know. You cannot get up, you cannot roll, you cannot attack. There's nothing you can do. Now I lost all the souls. Oh, fucking shit, dude. God damn it. Those are such cheap enemies. Oh look, I attack first, they die. Oh, he attacked first. Oh. Oh my god, I managed to roll away. With a bit of luck. Nice. Amazing. I'm the best player. Can I get my HP back, please? Thank you. Well, at least I don't have to do the giant thing anymore. Then again, now I don't have anything to lose. You know what? Oh, I could have just opened this. I could have just opened this all the time. God damn it! I'm an idiot! Try poison gas. Well, this you can climb back up, but... Wait, do you have to do something here? Can you actually get past this guy, is the question. I don't know if you can, like... Wait. Oh, there's an item. Oh! Oh, you have to go this way. You have to go this way to reach another item. Oh shit. That actually seems like the way to go. Oh fuck. Okay. Huh. Okay, guys. Short pee break. I'll be right back.
Okay. I am refreshed. Let's fucking do this. How did I get so many swords, by the way? I mean, like, the 30k that I lose. Did I not spend them after the boss fight or something? Did I not do that? Shit. It's okay. I mean, I was walking around with the silver serpent ring, so... I should be fine. Yeah, this just leads here, right? Yeah. Try poison gas? Oh, maybe you can poison him? Yeah, maybe. I also wonder there's another way you can go up here. Right, back here. Where does this lead? Oh, this is an alternate way to get over here. Ah. No, I don't have to wake the giant. Alright, cool. Well, some of my souls are up there, but... I don't really feel like I want to wake him up. We can wake him up once I'm at the bottom, because then I can actually kill him. I could actually jump down there right now, but I don't think we have to. This should lead to him too. Maybe it doesn't. Why do we go back up now? And we are moving away from this area. Just beat the game already? I'm trying. Oh, that's a hole above. What? Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay. I think those are not mimics. Be very off left. This one? Oh, this one is one. Oh, that's a mimic. Yeah. This one should be fine though. Yeah.
Old cell key. Oh, maybe that opens all the cells. Ah, very good. Oh shit! The fuck is this? Okay. That was a surprise. Okay, let's try this again. Dark cluttering. Whoa. Wait, don't tell me. Wait, no, where are we? Oh my god. Where the fuck are we? Come on, give me a bonfire. Dragon Torso Stone. This room is dumb and bad. Yeah, that's how it looked like. That's very much how it looked like. Oh, texture, by the way. Lightning Blade. Ooh, that's cool. How much faith do you need for that one? 30? Holy shit. Also, something just died. Not sure what. Guess I need to jump. Wait. Ah. Lightning Blade is mostly bad. Well, great. Soul of a Nameless. I believe that's a shortcut. It is. Yeah, it is. Okay, cool. Yeah, it's that room. Okay. Cool. Well, nice to have that unlocked, but also doesn't really do much for me right now. I guess I will have to go through that room. Oh man. By the way, what's that dragon torso stone? Dragon torso stone. Gain dragon torso and roar like a dragon? Stone imbued with the power of the everlasting dragons. Used in a secret rite by dragon worshippers. Gain the torso of a dragon and the dragon's roar. A transformation that is irreversible until death. From ancient times, the path of dragon worship was walked by warriors. It is said they envision arch dragon peak in the depths of their meditation. And at times they even hear the distant sound of the great bell at the peak. Unlimited use too. So I can just transform into a dragon at will? That's kinda cool. You can only use it if you get naked. Makes sense. Dragon with armor would actually be kind of OP. That's a lot of fucking... Oh no, dude. There's so many of these guys. I don't want to. I don't want to do this area. There's a sleeping guy. Did they all just wake up? I think they did. Shit, oh my god. Wow! Dude, this whole area is you know what I'm trying to say. This is the only game where the stone is basically worthless. Great. Great. Does not open from this side, motherfucker. And it doesn't work here either? What the fuck are all these keys for? They don't work at a single door. Oh my god, dude. I hate these guys. It's so cheap, like they take so much of your HP by doing nothing. What the fuck? Dude, I swear I pushed the button. Dude, my finger is getting weaker. Cannot even push buttons anymore. Damn. How do I get a buff?
have no idea.
If you use any of the emotes that make you lie down, then the bullets miss. Oh my god, dude. That's so cheese. How do you even use emotes in this game? Oh! Oh my god. Dude, that's so hard to figure out. You need to press, like, the leftmost area on the touchpad on the PS4 controller. The leftmost area. If you press anywhere else, you just get into the normal menu. Try the buttons, thanks. Dude, I want to get out of this area. This area is horrible. Come on, fat fox. I like how it had a smaller rat in its mouth. Okay, I believe you made it back, guys. But... God damn, this area, dude. Before they all jump me, I'm just gonna kill all of them. Fuck you guys. I wasn't trying to hurt you guys, but... You behave like that, I have no other choice. Whoa! What the fuck? I didn't know you can do that. Oh, through... Okay, through the wall, of course. Okay. Why not? What about you? Are you going to behave? Are you going to behave? No. You're not. Okay. The profaned coal? Is that something for the blacksmith? Enable dark, lacerating, and hollow infusion. Yep. Okay. So, probably pointless. Dude, so how do I expect me to get through this area? Oh, man. Oh, man. Bad, bad, and mediocre infusion. Awesome. That's a mimic. Right? Yeah, it is. Hi. Hello. I'm gonna leave. You guys leave me alone. Thank you. alternate scale 2 times? This is stupid. Am I going to die from this? Dude. That's the cheapest thing in the whole fucking game so far. That ability is so stupid. Like, it takes all of your HP, and there's no counterplay for it, except killing these guys really quickly. Which obviously you cannot really do if the room is full of them. My best bet is waiting until they split up, like this for example. And then take one of them out. Then run. And do it all over again. It's a cheap strategy, but it's the only thing I can think of. For anything else, I would just have to be insanely lucky, you know, to like not get hit at all when you do this stuff. Oh, you just dash through? I mean, if you know what's behind this area, then I guess it's what you can do. Oh, Alva! Alva's set. Okay. There. Enabling the cosplay. Oh, there's at least 2 more. Really? Wait, what am I doing? Why am I doing this? Oh! He's killing them! No way! What a bro! But I think there's 1 more, dude. Can you kill this other guy too? There's 2 more actually. Take them out, my bro. Take them out. Shit. Oh no, he took a liking to me. Okay, I see. I see. Okay. If you don't want to cooperate, well... Okay, there's only 1 more left. He's right there. Keep in mind, if I die, I will have to do this all over again. Pointless ahead, illusion required ahead. Okay. Well. an ember. Oh, you know what? I can actually use another one. Be wary of confidence, therefore no composure ahead. What does that mean? Want some ashes? Xanthus ashes, actually. Ah! Okay, I knew it. Okay. I knew it and I still got scared. I still got scared. Ugh. Maybe now I can finally get the Xanthus crown, which is the most amazing looking item in the game. And that is sarcasm. Come on, give me a bonfire already. Like, seriously. That's funny. This looks kind of like what was underneath the Firelink Shrine in Dark Souls 1. You know, where I put the Lord Vessel? Profaned Capital. Joy ahead. Uh-oh. Oh. Okay. Okay. It's basically... Ow. It's basically a recycled gargoyle. Bonfire? What the fuck are you guys doing? Where are the bonfires at? Holy crap. This is insane. Dude, there's one. There's one right over there. Fuck, how do I get there? Oh no. Wait, I see a ladder. I see a ladder. I'm seeing where I need to go for that. Come on, game, don't fuck me now. Don't fuck me. Okay, the ladder is here. The ladder is working. Seems to lead to the right location. Oh my god, thank you. Oh! Oh! Oh, I'm so happy right now. I'm so happy. Oh my god, dude. Stretch out and undead bone shard. Another one. Oh, there's another ladder. Seems like that one leads me straight to this, big fire thing. Okay. Back to the Firelink Shrine. Thank you. Let's check out the new ashes and level up, I guess.
Ah, how many? Gracious, let this. I only hope these new wear.
Okay, where is it? Where's the head? Where's the head? A moonlight arrow? They look kind of cool. So there's the Santa's overcoat. But where's the hat? It's not here. He doesn't have the hat. She doesn't have the hat. Oops. Yeah. Oh, lightning urn. Now she's selling them. What did I get for... I forgot what I get for this, if I give them to the crow. Probably nothing that great. Yeah, screw it. Let's give Andre the coal.
Ah, it is good, wasn't he? No words. Where did you happen upon this coal? This is much too dark. I see the abyss in it. Yet, a smith I remain. I won't turn down a request. But forget not. Your fight is for the flame and for your fellow kin, just like mine. A cursed fate this may be, but hope remains, does it not?
No. No.
Pretty be careful. I don't.
Pretty be careful.
Welcome, speak. Very well, then take no. Farewell, Ashen One.
I want to have enough stamina so I can actually have 5 attacks. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's still not 5. Estus Flask +7.